Do you know how to protect yourself from getting bloodborne diseases? Do you know what potential diseases you may face if you come in contact with someone's blood or body fluids? Would you know what to do if somebody at your workplace got cut and blood was on the floor? The goal of the Pro Bloodborne course is to help you know how to answer these questions and give you the knowledge and skills necessary to prevent you from getting a disease from bloodborne pathogens. This course is intended for people who need OSHA-compliant bloodborne pathogens and infection control training, according to the OSHA 29 CFR 1910.1030 standard, as part of their job requirement because they may face occupational exposure to bloodborne pathogens and infectious disease. People who need this certification include healthcare providers, daycare providers, home care workers, teachers, tattoo artists, and general workplace employees. The Pro Bloodborne Training Course follows the OSHA Bloodborne Pathogens Standard 29 CFR 1910.1030 and is required at the time of initial assignment to task where occupational exposure may take place. Annual training for all employees shall be provided within 1 year of their previous training. Employers shall provide additional training when changes such as modifications of tasks or procedures or institution of new tasks or procedures affect the employee's occupational exposure. The additional training may be limited to addressing the new exposure created. Pro Bloodborne includes the following bloodborne pathogens and infection control training. We cover basic terms related to bloodborne pathogens, how bloodborne pathogens and infectious diseases are spread, healthcare professionals' responsibilities to avoid spreading bloodborne pathogens and infectious diseases, HIV and AIDS, hepatitis B, C, and how to reduce risks of exposure, along with engineering controls, work practice to protect yourself, personal protective equipment, safe injection practices, skin diseases, exposure control plans, proper cleanup and decontamination procedures, hazardous disposal, and then the procedure to follow up if you are exposed to bloodborne pathogens through an incident. An opportunity for interactive questions and answers is available with Pro Trainings via email, chat, and phone support.